want to film?
I'm filming right now.
Okay. Is it good?
Put your garage.
I will. Put the garage open.
Yeah, close.
How's the view?
Pretty good. I can see everything.
Everything. Gonna go in and out.
Fuck, in the rain? Shit.
What?
In the rain?
You wanna go in or
no? Sure.
Oh, you'll go later. Like when you smoke and shit.
No, I don't think I can smoke anymore.
Can't smoke that?
Nah. Maybe tonight, like later.
That's what I meant.
Oh, yeah.
Tonight. Yeah, workout? Go.
I think I'm gonna go today. I was feeling good when I woke up again.
You gonna chill?
Yeah.
Okay. Where are you gonna go?
Just go in and out. Film the drive-thru.
Is it good? How's the film? Are you recording right now?
Yeah, I'm recording. Okay. Your light's blinking. What that mean?
Huh?
This blue light's blinking. What
Where?
That mean?
Where?
On the back of the camera.
Blue light?
Yeah.
Blue light?
Yeah.
I've never seen a blue light.
Like on the zoom thing? The little zoom control?
How about it?
The blue light?
Well, that means it's recording.
Oh, okay.
I watched the puddles. My index fell low. Is it shaking a lot, or?
Yeah, it's kind of shaking a lot.
It's good, though, right?
Yeah, it's good.
It's watching.
Yeah, it's all it's like. Yeah, next time we'll make a more stable one.
It's like, I'm looking at the sky. The sky
here hella dark?
Hella dark?
Wait, back there's hella white?
Yeah. Remember that picture you sent me? There's like, raining on one side?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Hella crazy.
Yeah.
It's hella sunny on the other side?
These niggas. I was thinking about like smoking and then watching Naruto. You remember anything that happened last time, Naruto?
Yeah, I remember.
You remember? Okay.
Like they're fighting.
They're
about to fight.
But you remember like what, the story a little bit?
Yeah.
Well, what I'm about to show you is like it happened before. The reason why Sasuke is a criminal. So, like, he fights the Eight Tails. This guy is like a rapper or something. So he's the Eight Tails Jinchuriki. You know, Naruto's a Nine Tails.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the Eight Tails. The difference between him and Naruto though, he's like older, he's more experienced, and he knows how to control it. Like,
yeah, alright.
Yeah. Naruto's so mean shit. Like, it's right nose. Camera.
You want to drive through?
Yeah, go on.
Cool. Well, I'll hand you the money.
I'm trying to kill some gas, so by the time I get there, I'll have like a quarter tank, right?
Uh-huh.
And then, I'm gonna put 100 octane.
100? So, what the fuck did they get 100 at?
It's at the actual track. They have 100 octane,
oh,
98, 96.
How much is it?
It's a lot. But yeah, but I'm just gonna put like 1 or 2 gallons and then. So
yeah,
it mixes, so it mixes with my 87, so it makes like 95.
Yeah.
Five.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have a little more chasing power, chasing for the gray egg, taking my life. I didn't see it until after. The first time I went there, I didn't see it until after.
That's crazy. Yeah. 100?
Yeah. I don't think she understands
the sacrifice. You just fill up there and then go to Toge. Maybe if this
bitch had acted
right, I would have smoked everybody. I've already wasted over half my life. I would have laid down and died for you.
I no longer cried for you. No more pain, bitch. You took me for granted. Took my heart and ran it straight into the
planet. Oh, fuck.
That's for, but there's no lettuce to fuel. You can't put it in the stomach hard.
Oh, yeah.
Like relationship commanded. Operators. Old school one. What I mean is that I will no longer let you control me. So you better hear me out this much. You owe me.
We're recording our whole trip to In-N-Out.
Yeah.
It's kind of shaky.
Yeah.
But it's still getting it's still getting it though. The drag though,
huh?
It won't be as shaggy because it's straight.
Yeah, and the road is smooth.
Yeah, it's a racetrack, so it's all smooth. Here's all the bumps.
You know what's cool though? The road after you, there's a little, you go on a track a little bit after you finish the drag. Like,
yeah,
the
you gotta turn around.
Yeah, turn around. There's like a little, like, part of the track. So I'm gonna turn around that. It's hella smooth. But last time I was there, I was going hella fast. And then, you know, like, it's pretty cool. Like, they have the little stripes on the side of the road.
I don't know if it's because I'm shaking, that's why I see it shake, or that's what cameras. We gotta see, like, on a computer. I can't really tell.
What? That's how you met
Elvis. Fuck, hella long ago, man. Russell always wants to go there. He hit you up? Russell? He's going to Applebee's.
Oh, yeah, he was going to Applebee's.
I'm always down, but like, sometimes, like, last minute.
Yeah.
I'll give you the money.
Oh, you had the money?
Yeah.
Open my door and shit.
Oh fuck! Now you can't open your window.
Yeah. What's next? Wait, next year I'm gonna fix.
Next summer?
No, it's next
day. Oh, next summer. Hella far.
Probably by like winter or something.
Yeah. Like, fuck, it's winter right now. It's raining.
Ducking, ducking. That's ducking. That's ducking. That's ducking.
He was like, oh fuck this line.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn the camera when you're going to the drive thru. Yeah. Film your views.
I want the guys to come out. Wait, they're not gonna come out until it's raining.
No, it's raining. They do sometimes. They put a jacket on, in and out jacket. Yeah, I think it's so wobbly because there's so many moving parts. There's hella parts on this.
It's good for now, though. It's like it's stable enough that it doesn't.
But I mean, if we had a flat bar, which is the ball head, it'd be hella solid. But right now, there's like bar, this bolt right here. So it's pretty good. You see, like everything.
The
GT wing? Big ass GT wing?
What the fuck is the point on a four-wheel drive car?
What's the point on a fucking street car?
Yeah, it's three-wheel drive. Not even going that fast, they have no effect anyway.
I remember when the first Fast and Furious came out, everybody had that. Remember that shit? And the clear taillights?
Yeah. Whenever I turn off my car, every time I go. You know that. That's a myth thing about having your you waste more gas starting your car up. It's actually a myth.
Same shit.
It's actually a myth, you know?
Yeah.
It's like starting it up, it's actually the same as idling.
Yeah.
It's actually more efficient if you turn your car off, because that's why for cars like the old cars, like the V8s,
yeah.
You know when you start the cars up, you go boom, like hella. Right now they start they're smoother.
Yeah, it's like regular.
So they're more sufficient starting up than before, so it's actually more sufficient to turn off your car. It's like, you know how the new BMWs and shit, they turn off.
Yeah. Shit, we're trying to get
it. You want a big song?
Sure.
You can stretch it out, so. Stretch it out.
Oh, cool. Can you get to any phone?
Huh?
Can you get to any phone?
Yeah.
Oh shit, let me try my phone.
Okay.
Oh, why the hell is it zoomed in?
Huh? Come on.
This camera.
Is it?
No, it's gone now.
Oh, let me see something? Oh, this thing was up and down the whole time? Down for macro.
Oh, macro?
Macro, so it's actually more blurry. Now it's clear.
Oh, probably. Yeah. No wonder. I thought the windshield, because, you know, it's raining.
Yes, now it's clear now, huh?
What are you going to get?
You want to stop the camera now?
Oh, yeah.
Stop the camera.
Take it out a while.
Yeah.